The last mountain ash, bearing rowan berries. There's a wrecky group of starlings that moved in. Local blackbirds having none of it.